My name is Lisa, and I was the answer to one of the first questions. I'm 40 years old. My Tita, so I was named after her because they had a boy name prepared for me. And when I came out a girl, they were like, oh no. They were like, we don't have a name for you because, you know, you're firstborn, you're supposed to be a boy. It's 1977, right? But she was my nurse, and my mom's name is Marissa, and Elvis Presley had just died. They saw it in a magazine, Lisa Marie Presley. Oh, how fitting. So, but yeah, I've had the fortune of being named after her. It's kind of a tall order. You know, we all look up to her. I don't know how many in the family are named after her, but because, you know, she's like this caring, beautiful person in the family that everyone looks up to, very generous. You know, our family has had a habit of naming children after. There's an Anna Lisa, there's a Lisa Marie, there's a Lisa Angeline, all inspired by her. I just wanted to point out that I think I counted correctly, but four human beings that, you know, she was present for on our birth. So me, my two children, and James. So my sister, when my sister was born, she was already in Kuwait, so she missed out. Sorry. But yeah, well, congratulations on your retirement. I'm not entirely believing it, but because we're your family and we know better. I know that, you know, if we had, you know, if your family had a way of, like, Andrea and RJ had a way of disconnecting your phone, you know, I know, like, they, you know, on holidays, you know, Andrea and RJ would cringe, you know, oh my God, they're gonna call her. But, you know, when I showed up at the delivery room for the birth of my own children, you know, I do realize how important the job is. And, you know, to see so many of you here, I mean, that was what, like almost 18 years ago. I'm like, oh my God, this is a hard job. Like, you're dealing with like screaming women and like their family, and you know, like you're dealing with like a newborn, and things could, you know, I've heard so many stories, and I'm just so thankful that like both my births were like normal, and you know, I had baby, you know, very healthy children. But I've also heard, I have friends who whose births didn't quite go well, and I've always admired just how calm she is. Like, no matter like what was happening, like when my second son was born, you know, they had to do CPR on him, but she was just like, oh yeah, they're just, you know, I can hear them counting, and she was like, oh, it's okay, you know, they had the. But that's so valuable, right? So, I mean, I admire so many of you. Like, I don't think, you know, most people can do the job that you guys do. And, you know, we're very fortunate to have one in our family. You know, when my sister was giving birth, you know, a couple months ago, you know, there were so many things going on. And, you know, we were like, oh my God, like, I just take for granted that we have a family member that, you know, we just know these things and we don't have to worry about it. So, well, enjoy your retirement. I can go on and on and on. We love you.
All right, Zoom in.